Closer to May in your mind than you need to be. I know that that's the case. And so, why don't we stand? And as they were singing that song and I was thinking about our mentality, I was thinking about the reality that God still wants to amaze us. You know, when he's working in our hearts and when he's working in our lives, he amazes us.
That's right.
And I think he wants to even amaze us as we worship him. If we can get May out of our mind and get today in our mind, then I think he can even amaze us today. Let's worship. Let's pray right now and let's worship him this afternoon like we're looking for him to amaze us. Let's pray together. Father, in the name of Jesus, we exalt you today. Father, we're thanking you for this chapel service. For today, April 1st, it's not April Fools in here. Today, April 1st, for what you desire to do in our hearts and in our lives as we worship you. As we worship you with all of our hearts. God, have your way today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Matt's coming to lead us.
Water and sky, heaven.
Louder!
let's take some time to worship him. Praise you, Jesus. That's a great song of intensity. I know it's a little bit new and we're learning it, but let's take a minute to worship him. That song expresses increased passion, increased desire to worship him. Would you take a few minutes right now to do that? Let's just lift our voices a little louder. Let's just lift our voices with a little bit more passion. Let's just lift our voices with a little bit more earnestness. What a great God that we serve this afternoon. He's a good God and he's more than that. He's a wonderful God and he's more than that. He's a worthy God. He is worthy of our praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's take a moment just to increase our intensity of worship. Let's just take a moment to do that. God, we're worshiping you. God, we're praising you today. God, we're thanking you. You do get better, Lord. You get better day by day. Father, you get better year by year. We exalt you. We exalt you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise God. He's a good God. He's a good God this afternoon. You may be seated. And if the ushers would come and help us with the offering, with a sharing offering. You know, we eat well week by week. And that signifies God's provision and your help week by week. So that's appreciated. Cary, would you please pray for this offering? Amen.
God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy. God of wonders beyond our galaxy.
Okay, this song, a lot of people know it. It's called Hungry, so if you want to sing along, you can.
Hungry, I come to you, for I know you satisfy. I am empty, but I know. So I wait for you, so I wait for you. I'm falling on my knees, offering all of me. Jesus, your all this heart is
sad.